men and women, elders, children, they live in community, live in family. And so if you look at something as basic as the incarceration rates of black men, it's going to have a detrimental effect on black women, you know, in relation. And so we have to think about, you know, community, we have to think about family, we also have to think about the nation.
It hasn't changed. It hasn't changed for women. It hasn't changed for minorities. It hasn't changed for anyone.